Yeah, we're gonna have to do a lot of tuning today because of the heat, so any delays we apologize for in advance. Yeah, I'll give you time to go to the bar. Sorry, just a bit of last minute brolly adjustments. Actually, so. Okay, we're the Belly of Paris, and this is called Aristide. Though I came in like a conqueror of old, here to spin shit into gold. Down the sun-dried boulevards, past the young flunders, roll it over, roll it up, pick the bones, and our eyes look over the city, and our hands will grasp it all. We'll carve slices from the belly of Paris, and there's plenty to go round, and there's plenty to go round. Jealous eyes look down from crowded tenements, a fever hangs in the warm air. There is sweetness, there is light, there is innocence to spoil. Roll it over, roll it up, pick the bones, and our eyes look over the city, and our hands will grasp it all. We'll carve slices from the belly of Paris, and there's plenty to go round, and there's plenty to go. Pose of nonchalance, but our fever grows with every stride. How are they green? How are they blind to every sou that's there to take? Roll it over, roll it up, pick the bones, and our eyes look over the city, and our hands will grasp it all. We'll carve slices from the belly of Paris, and there's plenty to go round, and there's plenty to go round. Though I came in like a conqueror of old, there you go. As well, because it's a nice sunny day and it's so beautiful here, I'm going to sing a summary song about an inbred Spanish king who couldn't procreate. So sing along if you know the words. This is called Eshizaro. Is that right, Carlos? You're the. It's a lot of happy songs today. Are you right? Okay.
Alright.
Yep. They call me Spellbound, though it sounds so beautiful. And they bellbook and handle it out of me. I sleep when I dream, when I shout when I dream. The right and I bow. I'll be the last of the Habsburgs, I know. In the night and in the morning her eyes widen, though she keeps a smile. Well, I can only erect this in return, a tongue that can't win her, words get mangled. I open all my devils, but it's always me who answers. I'll be the last of the Habsburgs, I know.
She's not a vassal, I can go with her.
I'll be the last of the Habsburgs, I
She's
know.
She's not a vassal for an empty prayer.
I'll be the last of the Habsburgs, I
there
know.
There is no end to this, no end to this.
I'll be the last of the Habsburgs, I know. This is about a dream I had about this bird that was chasing me. But it was a big bird. Like, not like a big bird, but a big bird. Like the one of Sesame Street. It's called the Stalking Bird. This isn't story time, Shanta. Starts a thousand miles behind. One day you'll turn your head and see him. He was born on the second you were born. Coalesce blessing out of dirt. A stalking bird hatched from a small brown egg. Eyes blinking in the sun. And when you crawl, he crawls slightly faster. Fragile limbs scrawl cut crude pictograms in the dry soil. A slow lurch towards you, a rehousing frame by frame, a fraction closer every day, never even knowing why. A stalking bird who has your name, a stalking bird who has your name, a fraction closer every day, never even knowing why. A stalking bird who has your name, a stalking bird who has your name. And on 2 feet, a fitful burst of manic speed towards TV's entities. Godlike parents call you on. And when you grow and you find some pretty girl as scared as you and think that life has just begun, he'll just keep walking like a tide towards you. You stop, he goes. The stalking bird knows nothing else. A fraction closer every day, never even knowing why. A stalking bird who has your name, a stalking bird who has your name, a fraction closer every day, never even knowing why. A stalking bird who has your name, a stalking bird who has your name. And to a prime, you're faster than you'll ever be, which means he is faster than he'll ever be. You'll get to know him, to hear of him, some will rush to meet him. Takes them all under black wings.
Wheels run low,
spindle legs slow,
heels slow too, slower than you.
At last you'll turn and give your hand as to a friend you always knew. Years run. Last your turn, give your hand.
slower than you. At last you'll turn and give your hand as to a friend you always knew.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, this is our first single. It's on iTunes and stuff, Belly of Paris. If you have Wi-Fi, we need the money. We haven't got flights home. No, we have. This is it's about English folklore. So another perfect one for you. This is called There Was No Snake.
You saw the same.
Oh, you're no fool. So tell me honestly.
all the same, it's all the same. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This song we had to do for as if it was a chore. There's a BBC documentary on the radio at Christmas about, once again, folklore, which is one of my favorite themes. And this is the song we did for it. It's about this legend in a town near Newcastle in the UK about a man who kills a dragon. I think he dies afterwards. Just keeping this summer vibe going, you know, dragons, heat, whatever. This is called The Sockburn Worm. Are you ready? Under stone, such as the stockburn worm calls home. Teeth made black by poison breath, sent our young men to their death. The worm lay stockburn town to waste. It took our children young and strong. Took our houses to the dirt and left no livestock, crop or field. And every trembling hand agreed the stockburn wyvern should be slain. Sockburn witch, although half dead, must have a savior in its ranks. And then drunk poniards from the town went to the church and knelt there down. Pledged the Holy Ghost his son, he'd see that darksome shade undone. you.
What's next? I missed that great funnel line. I don't know. Do you need to get longer? I'll go in front of you because I've got the thing.
A lot of shuffling today. Okay, this is okay, this is a folk song from Newcastle. I think Paul Clifford, who is the editor of one of the editors of Time Out Dubai, is from there, so he might know this one. This is called the Grey Funnel Line. Don't mind the rain or the rolling sea, the weary night never worried me. But the hardest part of a sailor's day is to watch the sun as it dies away. Here's one more day on the gray funnel line. The finest ship that sails the sea is still a prison for the likes of me. But give me wings like Noah's dove, I'll fly up harbor to the one I love. Here's one more day on the gray funnel. Until blue waters turn to green, then I'll dance on down that walk ashore, and I'll sail the gray funnel line no more. I'll sail the gray funnel line no more. I'll sail the gray. Funnel line no more. I'll sail the gray funnel line no Thank you, thank you. We're going to do a couple more. And I'd just like to say thank you for Mohammed and all the guys at the Lemon Jam for getting us over here, because this is amazing. Thank you. You guys need to come here every week and tell your friends. You tell your mom, okay? I don't know your mom. But maybe I'd like to. Okay, this one is, this is about a guy in America 100 years ago who was the first guy to photograph snowflakes on a contraption that he designed on his own. And he did it for 50 years, and he photographed like millions of them and found out that they were all distinct. And then he died in the snow. They all end with that. They all end with that. This is called The Great Designer and Preserver.
They go.
Okay, this is the last one we're gonna do today. Thank you very much for coming out, and thanks for everything. We're the Belly of Paris. You know, online, Facebook, you know, not MySpace. No, I'm getting old, aren't I? I'm getting old, Charles. Twitter and whatever else you kids get up to online. Even some of the dirty sites. SoundCloud, oh yeah, SoundCloud as well. That's the one where you can hear our music. And you can get our single on iTunes, and that's enough of that pluggy stuff. This song is about a photograph of a girl I saw from the 1970s, and it's called Boys. Am I playing this right? Yeah, okay. Okay, this is called Boys. Thank you very much for being amazing with the Belly Paris. Good night.
2, 3, 4.
She's calling, they'll come running, they can't say no. When she's calling, they'll come running, they can't say no. These boys haven't got enough for what she's got. Yeah. So if you're holy, just be holy. Don't be flinching when the devil calls. Cause every good man is just a minute away. Every good man is just a minute away. Just be holy, just be holy. Can't you see we're in up to our necks? And as she raises her head, you know you're certain to stay. A curtain closes, and it's too late anyway. These boys haven't got enough for what she's got. Yeah. They just haven't got enough for what she's got. Yeah. And when she's calling, they'll come running, they can't hold back. When she's calling, they'll come running, they
Thank you very much. Good night.